Welcome back to another video. And yeah, I am in my other bathroom today. I'm just like, my brother's room is right next to the other one, and yeah, I don't want you guys to be annoyed. All the noise he makes, when playing his PlayStation. But quick, to where are my brushes? Yeah, they're kind of a mess. That one is just disgusting. Why is my iPad pen in here? That is super weird. Got makeup on it. Look. Anyways, so we're going to start off with my powderish one. Because this is my eyeshadow. It should be pretty easy. Yeah, I don't want to put my phone too near the water, because I don't want to like put it in the water. So yeah, just start with it. So usually I just like put the plug in, and then I warm water, put a little bit of soap in it, and then basically that. But ow, just got all soaking. I need to put this in the wash. Taking it off. Oh my god, this is too thing. And yes, there are breathy please, but anyways. Let's put some soapy soap. That's enough. That's enough. And I'm just gonna mix it with the bottom tab of the rest. Make it very lovely. I'm just gonna basically add a little bit of soap on this brush and show you how much stuff is in it. Just the first wipe. At the end, I'm going to show you the colour of the water. Very nervous, not gonna lie. I don't know why I'm nervous. We definitely need more soap. Sorry, I never saw that there. No, I meant sorry, you only saw that, whatever it's called, I forget. Soap. But make sure you like and subscribe, because I never even said that, and I really want you to like and subscribe. And here's a review of the actual cover of the brush. Pretty nice. Gonna dry it off more. Make it fluffy. There we go. Really nice actually. Like the pinkish colour, I really like that. I'm gonna put it in a cup just yet. Mostly the powder in this one. Oh yeah, that powder shouldn't take that long. I literally just managed to get a little minute of my time, because I was very busy. So I literally just got at least 10 minutes out of my time to do this. So yeah, tomorrow is the longest video ever, which will be exciting. And then I'll figure out something to do in the next day. I'm going to clean these bits over to make it very shiny. Now we've got the big boy. And I'm going to be so quirky, quirky in this one. Because I really want to do something with it. And yes, I think that, yeah, I think it's dyed that color. Super hard, and I thought it's not going out this good. It's orange. Just need to get... I think I've got all the colour out, but I need to get all the soap out and stuff like that. Yes, that one is a little dry, and I need to make it a little more fluffy. So I might need to go with a little blast over the hair dryer. So that'll be great. Now we've got this one, which I use on the foundation. That's why it's very wet, but this is not to look at that. I would have done my beauty blender today, but I just. No. Oh my god, there's actually a lot coming out of this one. I didn't expect that. Okay, we did this for 8 minutes and I thought it would be really short. It's not going that short, is it? Oh god. I've got another biggish, littleish one, whatever. Oh, this one got so much and it didn't even need that much, but oh my gosh, a lot came out of that one and I didn't expect that. I'm just gonna dry the little one to see it, and oh my god, yuck. Anyways, this one actually really needs soap. Yeah, a lot came out. Then this was my contour brush. I used to look very bad. Contour is such a pain to get off. Mine was actually like the powder one, but it was really sticky for some reason. I don't know why, don't even ask. So it's basically stuck to the brush and I can't get it off, but I got it off eventually. And then we've got the mug. It's kind of bad, but I'll wash it at the end. But I'm going to get the mug, put a lot in it, and and that was the color of the water. It's very bad, I know. Very bad. Okay. Now I'm just going to try. Okay, never did that much in a cup of water. If my girl Deanna watches this video, I just want to let you know. Ouch. Oh my god, I was tanned. But I'm not tanned. I like red more than tanned. But yes, Deanna sees this video. Hi.
Bye guys, hope you like it.